Tomorrow I start working, I think. I gotta do certain stuff. I gotta be in LA for like 2 weeks. After that, I wanna relocate to Miami. I wanna like record my album out there. I finished recording it out there. I do. Sometimes I be so mad that I'm famous, because sometimes I be wanting to cut ass, like I be wanting to cut ass with people on live. I wanna like be going back and forth with people on live, but I can't, because you know, you gotta have like this image, this weird stuff. You gotta be fake and shit, but bro. Like I could literally I'd be wanting to cut ass. I hate ice. Let me know. Anyways, guys, let me get the fuck out of here. I don't got nothing to say. Fuck everybody. Where's Culture? She good. Culture right here. Culture! She don't pay attention to me. She don't pay attention to me. She don't pay attention to nobody. She on work time. She loud. She tired of her loud ass people. It's 3 a.m. She chilling. At this time, she don't got no time for nobody. She gonna watch a little cartoons. She milk wasted. She's just enjoying the music and watching fucking something. She good. My daughter, she really don't have a bedtime. We don't. I tried to put her on a bedtime, but it's hard. But I have to. I really have to. But it's because, you know, I stay up all night. I think it's because, you know, that was my sleeping schedule when I was pregnant. I was recording all night and sleeping all morning, and she's just like the same way. But she sleeps a lot, though. All right, good. That's my child. Don't pay me no mind. Not at this time. I want to go over there and do it again, but she's going to be like, yo, my mom is getting on my fucking nerves. One more time. Culture. She said that's not sleeping. She just don't listen. Culture. telling y'all. Zoya. Yes, tomorrow I'm working. Not only am I recording, I'm working on something. So, yeah. My daughter baby don't mind, y'all. At this time, she not playing no more. She's tired. I've been playing with her the whole damn day. Like, matter of fact, this nail is loose. Cause she likes when I be jumping her around, playing with her and everything. I'm tired. Oh, hey! One moment, please. ¿Quién fue que calentó la piscina? All right, let me tell y'all something, right? So today is the hottest week today in California, the hottest day of this week in California. So we all know that in this house, right? So let me tell you how I know, like everybody in this house was planning to get on the pool today when we all wake up. And today nobody could get in the pool because somebody left the pool warm last night. So the sun with the warmness, the pool, no matter how we try to get the pool cold, the pool didn't turn cold. So the whole day, the pool was hot. Like, you could literally boil crab legs on the pool. So nobody got in the pool today. No pool to us. Nadie no se bañó. Déjame traducir para la gente que no speak this thing English. Que no nos podían no bañar hoy, porque pero ¿quién fue que dejó la piscina? Yes, like the pool was literally like vapor, like it was hot, so nobody got in the pool today. It was hot and musty today, and we couldn't bathe in the fucking pool. ¿Pero quién fue que dejó la eso que? Yeah, so whole point is no piscina hoy. Nobody got in the pool today. Nadie fue para la piscina hoy. No hay piscina. No pool today. No pool party today. Everybody in the house today just eating. The best day to get in this pool. It was so today. It was hot. Hot. It was hot. And we were tired. Yesterday, we got home late. We got home very late yesterday. Ponga la música, DJ. Please put the music, DJ. Thank you. Thanks, you. Come on, dad. Like, bitch, don't talk to me like that, hoe. This is Pepsi. Dad looking at me. Hey, Kind of want to go to Miami. I record my last album in Miami. Cause I'm getting too comfortable in LA.
Se le escapó a mi vida.
Yeah, I heard Miami very, really bad right now. Yeah, I heard. I heard it was like thundering today and stuff. Doing Beebles. Yo no me sé ninguna de esta canción que tú estás poniendo. Canciones de hombre amargado.
Este amor se nos mueve y hay que hacerlo vivir. Hay que hacerlo vivir. La gente, la rutina consiguió separarme de ti. Separarme de ti, pero voy a despertar y te voy a demostrar que mi amor es muy grande. Ah!
he left us. They cock-eyed, bitch. My nipples look cock-eyed. One nipple looking at you, the other one is looking at your brother. I'm hungry. Well, what's your day? What's your day? What is though? Yeah. Huh? I'm hungry too. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Look, eat my pizza.
What you eating?
I
did
this.
I'm hungry. But what is that that you got? What is that? The what? How? Oh, good. Share. I'm not pregnant. Y'all see me drink. Y'all think I really come to
No.
Ay, pa, por favor. My dad is depressed. He needs a bitch, cause this music they putting is blowing mine. Tú necesitas una mujer. Una mujer. Now, my dad got a lot of bitches. No, let me not say anything. I don't want to blow his spot. I didn't say that. I'm sorry.
You're annoying,
bro. Ew, but just put the whole thing in your mouth. Nasty. Yo, we need to put on the way.
Yo, let me tell you something, right? So my uncle wife, she's Philippine. So she been cooking all these Philippine cuisines and whatnot. And she made this Philippine fruit salad. I haven't ate this in a long time because I haven't been in her house for the holidays for a long time. This shit dumb good. So I posted it because, you know, I'm just, you know, I always post what I be eating and shit. Bitch, you know they put a hoe in Philippine CNN? I was like, oh my God. Thank you. Hi, Philippines. I'm gonna laugh. need somebody. I need to do laser. I'm tired of waxing. That B thing, it took my hairs out, but my hair grew wild fast right after that. It grew like in 2 days. Like, I'm a hairy beast. I'm a hairy ass bitch. Like, I need somebody to fucking come and laser me. I need laser. I need a fucking facial. I'm breaking out. Like, damn. I feel like I got more potholes than fucking New York streets, my nigga. Like, I need a fucking facial. This shit is crazy. And no matter how many creams I buy, I need a facial. Like,
I'm gonna go get some more.